So hello guys, welcome to my channel MariaIDK. Today we're going to talk about one of the most important topic. So मुझे last कुछ दिन से क्वेरी आ रही थी लेके कि document verification में क्या होता है. Before the admission into the institute, there is a main process called document verification. What is that process? What are the documents that required? We're going to talk about this. The main question that arises is the AIC approval letter. इसको लेके बहुत ज़्यादा क्वेरी आई है. So guys, there is one most important question, that is AICT approval letter. So I will tell you about that only. So first we will classify the documents that are required in order to series. Like first the सबसे पहले जो requirement है वो है 10th की marksheet आपकी, then 12th की marksheet, then first to 8th semester की marksheet अलग अलग को scan कर लो, या फिर आपके पास एक है consolidated marksheet तो उसको लगा लो. उसके बाद जो चौथा document require है that is provisional certificate या फिर आपकी डिग्री, या तो प्रोविजनल सर्टिफिकेट काउंट होगा या डिग्री काउंट होगी, ये अलग से चाहिए. यू आर नॉट लाइक दैट कि कंसोलिडेटेड मार्कशीट इज लाइक पास है हम, प्रोविजनल नहीं आया तो चल जाएगा काम, नहीं चलेगा गाइस. इफ यू फेल इन द डॉक्यूमेंट वेरिफिकेशन यू कैन कॉस्ट योर एडमिशन गाइस, यू कैन कॉस्ट योर एडमिशन, मार्क माय वर्ड्स इन दिस, देयर इज नो लायबिलिटी इन द सर्टिफिकेट दैट आर फॉर श्योर उनको रिक्वायरमेंट है, चाहिए तो चाहिए, दैट्स इट, देयर इज नो इफ एंड बट इन दिस केस. देन योर पासपोर्ट, वैलिड पासपोर्ट शुड नॉट बी एक्सपायर्ड, दैट दे आर आस्किंग फ्रॉम दैट द टाइम ऑफ फ्रॉम द एडमिशन, सो यू शुड हैव द पासपोर्ट बिफोर टेकिंग द एडमिशन, बिफोर विजिट, बिफोर गोइंग टू टेक द एडमिशन इन द स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द लास्ट स्टेप गाइस. सो यू नीड योर पासपोर्ट. देन देयर इज वन इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन अराइज, that is AICT approval letter. So I will show my AICT approval letter to you. What does it look like? What does it contains? There is much hype and there is some negligence that is used again and again by the students. So they are asked again and again to provide the correct, incorrect format. So I will tell you about these things. So guys, जैसे मैंने आपको बताया कि passport चाहिए, so you should have your passport. Then guys, you should have your mark sheets of the BTEC and the 10th and 12th, so that you should have. Then the main question arises that is your AICT approval letter. So this is required guys. I will tell you what is written in the AICT letter, what is the format and what is the main thing in the AICT approval letter. So it will be like from your on the college letterhead. It will be duly signed by your registrar, principal or maybe the dean of the college. And what does it contains? Like it contains your name, your father name, your college period from 2016 to 2020, 2021, and you have successfully completed your degree in the field of mechanical or other, and in which month, your registration number guys. The main thing is your registration number or roll number, which it will contain. Your character was good throughout as college and further certified. It is now upon the college. The college is registered on which behalf? So college is registered and approved by the AICT, All India Council for Technical Education, AICT ka, that is from the New Delhi. So AICT approval letter number jo likha hoga wo hoga, it will be starting from northeast, southwest, northwest, southeast. It will be like this, from the which region the college is defined. And the number hoga, it will be contained around 10 to 12 number, which will be dated, and this is the AICT approval. There, my AICT number is like Northwest 1700, that is 10 letter digit number, and it will be duly signed by my principal. So it will be like this only. So be aware of your admission, be aware of your documents. So I will guide you to watch this video before taking the admission. Because after you should not be like घूम रहे हो चक्कर काट रहे हो एंड लास्ट में आपका एडमिशन या तो बैच पोस्टपोन कर दे आपका, या फिर आपको एडमिशन की वजह से बोल दें कि एडमिशन नहीं देंगे, डॉक्यूमेंट आगे कंप्लीट नहीं थे. सो आफ्टर द क्लियरिंग द मेडिकल यू शुड बी ऑन अप टू द मार्क ऑन द डॉक्यूमेंट्स, यू शुड कंप्लीट योर डॉक्यूमेंट्स वेल बिफोर दे आस्क. सो दैट्स सो मच फॉर द वीडियो. आस्क योर क्वेरी @ दीपक यादव. थैंक यू बाय.